one another. And it's your reminder that you belong to one another. And so what tokens do you give of these vows? To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer and poorer.
In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance. I, Rachel, take you, Alex. To be my wedded husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better or for worse. For richer and poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Till death do us part. According to God's holy ordinance. I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.